Dude, y'all ready to ride today?
Ready to go.
Oh yeah, we got the ZFORCE 950 HOEX. I'm letting Devin, it's probably a dangerous thing, but I'm letting Devin drive my 950 HOEX because I got my family with me in the four-seater today. But we're going to follow behind Devin. We'll probably have the Honda Talon in front of Devin, and we'll get some good footage. We got Joel and Steve up ahead of us in a UFORCE 600 in the building. So, be a good day. We got the Team MSC tender spring since the last time you saw it. We've got 32s now for more trail riding instead of rock crawling, and that GDB exhaust. It's going to be a good day. Got a lot of other stuff on it, but let's go ride. Hey guys, we've done made it to the actual waterfall that is called Rainbow Falls. That's it right there. Beautiful little spot. We're letting the kids play in the water. But this whole time that you've been watching, Joel has been up here in the UFORCE 600 leading the way, and it's been doing great. Y'all comment below, what do you think of this build? It's got some nice MSA wheels, nice looking tires. Got the Team MSC front and rear windshield. Is this the dark tint?
Light tint,
okay. Light tint, and it looks sharp. Yeah. Very nice. But got the Team MSC fans in there. But this is more of Joel's wife's unit, hence the pink colors here. But it's doing great. And then the Honda Talon, we almost had to pull it 3 times already. I'm just kidding. Nothing, Austin. Nothing. Just keep playing with the kids. Oh, goodness. And then we've got the 950 doing good. We got to get that squeak out of the rear brakes. I still got some sandy grit and stuck between the brake calipers and the brake pads and the rotors. But after that last little crossing, I think it quietened down. And then we got the Segway villain on 37s. And of course the four-seater, just doing four-seater things. Looking good, riding good, super smooth. Got room for everybody. Everybody's comfortable and happy. And we're staying cool with those Team MSC fans. So anyways, guys, we're gonna hang out and let the kids play. And then we'll get back on the trails and have some fun. So we'll probably move some cameras around and get y'all some different viewpoints on the way out of here.
doot, 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 it's recording. And the screen will cut off, and then if it's like a stretch of just boring stuff, you can just...